You get a hurricane coming, and folks in Florida are trying to fly out of it. Oh, imagine that. Airline flight prices went way up. That's not capitalism. That's unfair. That's price gouging. That's unethical.